and welcome to a rather different Midlands Today. On tonight's programme, we're looking at the recurring problem of flooding. A year after devastating floods affected thousands in the Midlands, how have people been coping?
Supposed to be moving into this room a couple of Thursdays ago, and we got hit by the set of floods this year. And on the day that I was moving in was when it ended up under another 4 feet of water. So I'm back to square one again.
We've been investigating the effectiveness of flood barriers and challenging the Environment Agency on what they're doing to help protect homes along our rivers. Good evening. It's exactly 12 months since storms Ciara and Dennis swept through the Midlands, bringing record-breaking rainfall and flooding. But despite being classed as one in 20-year floods, many properties were underwater again just last month. And that's raised the question about whether temporary flood barriers are fit for purpose after they failed in Bewdley. Ben Sidwell has been investigated.
But temperatures rising at about 10 to 11 Celsius, and we could see gusts of around 45 miles per hour. So it's wet, it's windy, and then that rain will start to make inroads from the west to the east by the time we get to tomorrow night. So it's going to be a case of outbreaks of rain, a mild night with lots of cloud and wet for the weekend.
Rain we could probably do without. Shefali, thanks very much. That is all from Midlands Today for now. I'll be back with your late update at 10:30. Have a good evening. Bye for now.